No, no, brother Billy.
No, no, brother Billy.
Brother Billy. Hmm. I should say this. I'm deep heavy into, well, I've been reading a lot, you know, but now I'm deep heavy into writing my thesis. And I just finished this book by Paulo Freire. So he's the Brazilian guy who's all around the world. Anyway, Paulo Freire. There's a thing called Pedagogy of Hope. Mm-hmm. Pedagogy. Brother Benny, can you look up this pedagogy word, P-E-D-A-G-O-G-Y? Can you just look it up on your thing? And, you know, I'll get to it in a second, but one of the things I like about this particular Paulo Freire, I say Freire, I don't know actually how to pronounce his name, because that's Portuguese name, I guess, you know what I mean? But, you know, it could be Spanish pronunciation, who knows?
Pedagogy,
what is it? What does it say? What is it?
No.
Oh, you're looking, still looking it up? No problem.
But pedagogy is the study of teaching science.
Study of teaching science?
Yes.
That's what you know?
That's what I know.
So I've got to listen to you? You don't want to look it up?
Yes, I'm still looking there.
Okay, you look at that. You know,
okay, pedagogy. Okay, define.
Study of teaching science. Okay, it sounds all right to me, but it's teaching science. But this is not science. This is more about dark teaching.
No. The science of teaching.
Oh, pedagogy is the science of teaching. Let's see if you can. I don't like that definition. Let's see if we can find out. But let me just
okay.
Mm-hmm. One of the things he says in the book, maybe, and see, because I've been marking it up. I never used to mark up books until I started this postgraduate study. Anyway, one of the things is winning the fight is a process of which it can never be said we've won, period. When this point is absolutized, wow, one of those words, right?
Oh, my.
Wow. Absolutized. The revolution is paralyzed. Oh, there's a phrase. In other words, if you think you just won, you know, like you did the thing, you know, you did, that's it, that's the end, is wrong, because he's saying when the point is absolutized, the revolution is paralyzed. It means that the revolution continues. Oh yeah, you get the word pedagogy
from the Wikipedia.
Uh-huh.
It means pedagogy.
Yeah.
In brackets.
Yeah, yeah.
Etymology and pronunciation is the discipline that deals with the theory and practice of education.
The theory is the theory that deals with the practice.
That's theory and practice. Of education.
It's the theory and practice of education.
Mm-hmm.
So, the theory and practice of hope.
It thus concerns the study and practice of best blah, 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 blah.
This concerns the study and practice.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is like the theory and practice of hope.
Yeah.
This would translate to the theory and practice of hope.
Of the study of hope.
The theory and practice of the study of hope.
Yes.
We're studying hope. Oh, I can go with that. Anyway, I like this book. This is not what I want to talk about today.
Okay.
I'm just happy because this is a great book. You know, it is.
Yes.
As you notice, I'm wearing my fraternity brother's hat. Well, he gave it to me because, you know, he's the head
I have to order part.
Okay,
so yeah, so those are my answers.
Okay, not fine.
All right.